Good morning! What kind of a day we can expect tomorrow?
Welcome to Kosu 5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment.
And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. Partially cloudy with light breeze. Expect lots of pollen. Okay. There was Living of the Land, again.
Welcome to Living of the Land. We're back up
again with another tip for you all. Now listen up. This one's for you folks living in Stardew Valley. Check for a spring onion southwest of town where the river meets the ocean. You can sometimes find a wall bunch growing right out of the dirt.
Well, I already have done that. Is it the same?
Yes, it's the exactly the same. Exactly the same. What's fortune teller? Welcome to Velvic's Oracle, the only show where the voice of spirits is channeled directly to you. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have little extra luck.
I wonder what that means.
But we better just water our plants first. There we go. And these beans need watering too. That should be enough. Now let's head back to town. And try to meet up with Abigail, finally. After that we could do some extra wood chopping on that spring onion screen. And there's something here too. Oh. I'm running low on cave carrot. If someone could bring me one, it would be much appreciated. It's Linus was that hermit, I think. Still locked. Green algae. Okay. That's kind of interesting. Ooh. There's a flower. I hope no one doesn't mind if I take that. Alright, I forgot it's Thursday. So, is there anything happening today? No. Alright, it was this one. No, doesn't look like it. It was Sunday when Louise's birthday was. I feel like I have forgotten something on my farm. I'll have to double check this. And it gives us time for those shops to open. No, doesn't look like I've forgotten anything. Going to get some new seeds to plant. Maru was it? Hello. I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer. That's good for you. Do you like this? Looks like she did. Hey, what's this? Backpack upgrade. Can't afford it. But I really need some new seeds. So what should we get? This takes a total of 12 days to grow. And it's quite expensive, but could be also profitable. I have no idea how much I get from these. I do know how much I get from parsnips and potatoes. But other than...
Also, I know what I get from tulips, too. But everything else, I don't know.
Maybe I'll get a few of parsnips. About 15. To replace that field I already have planted. Because that's going to get... it should be ready tomorrow. Then... maybe get another 15. To get a potato field planted. And I wonder, was it because I planted tulips that I got that fairy? I'll get tulips with rest of my money. 14. There we go. Now... I think I'll just wait outside here for... Abigail, I think it was. Let's check it. Yeah, Abigail. To come out. Actually, I got a little... do a little bit of checking what I can do here. Skills. Well, I got that one foraging skill. I think I'm going to go and cut some food down once I'm done meeting it, Abigail. Social. Oh. I can see what how's my friendship with these people. Quite interesting. Oh, there's two people I haven't yet met. I think this is Abigail, but who is this guy? I have no idea. But so far I met everyone else. Oh, there's a map? That could have been useful before. It even shows places are open. Ooh, this is really useful. And it seems also that I can't reach all the places just yet. And there's our farm. There's a wizard? That must be who that last person who I haven't met, aside one from Abigail, is. Sewer pipe and sewer. Okay. And then crafting screen I already discovered. I can actually make quite a lot of things. Already. And collections. I can check out from here how much they sell us. Okay. This could have been useful to know before. Oh well. Better late than never. And it looks like I got plenty of things to find and sell. Plenty of fishes to catch too. Some artifacts I can find. No idea what these are. Minerals. Some cooking. I think I can do some cooking myself then. And some achievements. Options I already know quite a lot. So, could you come out, Abigail? so I can make it move on. Hello, Caroline. I wonder if I can get Pierre to cook dinner tonight. You can always ask. Never hurts to do that. Has this note changed anyway? Nope. What's this actually? Altar of Jopa. What's Jopa? That seems quite a strange. To have an altar in your own house. Well, I'm tired of waiting, so I'm going to go out and go and plant this and check then if there's this out. I need to make a bigger field for those potatoes. And also I need to make a bigger field for those tulips too. So let's start by clearing out these. I don't think I need to get room for that. Clear out this small tree. I wonder how much I get from that. Well, we're going to find out. But let's make another field. This will be potato field. And going to plant tulips on the other side of those parsnips. In this my kind of failed field. That's one too long. Oh well. Mistakes have been made. I'm planting tulips now. And going to plant this one mixed seed on that corner. And then potatoes going down here. And now time to water them. And I need to get some more water. Luckily there's a pond so close to us. And now tulips need this water. There we go. I'm actually going to clear out this area here, or maybe this area here, for those parsnips I have. There we go. And then... that should be enough, and then planting these. That should be enough. Now let's head back to town and see if we can finally meet up with the... Abigail. I'm really low on money at the moment. Oh, there you are.
No, don't. Don't go there.
I missed her. Oh well. Is that Elliot?
Yes, it was.
Hello, Steady Prism. Are you well?
I guess I am.
Too bad I can't talk to her to get these introductions done. Well, I guess I'll just go and see if I can find anything in this screen here. If I'm lucky, I might find some spring onions. I guess this is an energy bar, and I don't really have much left on energy, so maybe I can find something to replenish it. Because I think if I try to cut these trees now, I wouldn't be able to cut only one of them. I guess there's some fish there. Green algae. I put one of these in stock, but this should give me a little bit of energy. And let's try to fish again. Jojacola. It also gives us a little bit of energy, so going to drink it. And let's see if I can catch that fish finally. More algae. Yes, let's eat it. I'm missing that spot. No. Just some trash. Well, let's cut down this tree and then head back to farm. You're starting to feel exhausted. Yeah, I better not cut anything else. I would just have to stop it in the middle of it. And it's getting late, so I think I'll just head back to farm. What's this? Gindersnap Forest and Pelican Town. Going to call it a little bit early today. Tomorrow's weather, I think it was cloudy. Let's see. Partially cloudy with light breeze. Lots of pollen. Okay. Good night. Oh, we got fishing level. Plus one fishing rod proficiency. Should make fishing easier, I guess. And only 50G from green algae sale. Hey there. I just wanted to thank you for staying around for a day helping at Ravenwood Farm. I do hope your stay was enjoyable one. My name is Prism, and I do hope you come visit Stardew Valley and my farm again in future. See you next time.